what you do, unless it's somehow good for you. Got to get a result or two in the form of something real. Now if you're feeling stressed and not the best and have trouble finding happiness, well, here's one thing I will suggest. Contain yourself, yield. Contain yourself, yield. Sustain your energy. Don't drain yourself, maintain yourself, obtain yourself, yield. Now money is not the only yield. You could be making a bigger deal than what you eat for your next meal. You can't run on an empty tank. Ignore the stash of cash in your pocket. Just make a salad with some homegrown rocket. You just have to go out the back and pluck it. No need to go to the bank. You gotta work your days for stuff that pays. Not just money, but in many ways. It's time you cleared away the haze. Maintain yourself, yield. Maintain yourself, yield. Something you can eat. You can produce some things of use with your own two hands and feet. Contain yourself and yield right in the here and now. Make sure to earn something in return. Here, let me show you. Enough air, then breathe in very deep. And if you're thirsty, then you order. Get yourself a drink of water. And if it's gonna be cold and you're feeling bold, you can cheer yourself a sheep.
As a matter of fact,
in any given moment, there's everything you need. Just look around, it will be found. And obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield. Take only what you need. Life's pretty fun when you're getting some, but there's no need to greed. Obtain yourself a yield, and one for others too. Make sure to seal both ends of the deal, what's good for both of you. Yeah, an easy way to do it is to give one to your friend. Because the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. That's right, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. Yeah, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never, ever, ever, ever ends.
Ernie and Erica's new book, The Rocket Mass Heater Builder's Guide, is now available at bookstores, Amazon, and permies.com/EEbook. To get all of your questions answered for free, or to get a private consultation, visit permies.com/consult.
If you like this sort of thing, come on out to the forums at permies.com, where we talk about rocket mass heaters, homesteading, and permaculture all the time.